fire at 126 Gay Street. There were, what we know for sure, one person inside at the time who got out safely. Supposedly three people are living in the house. We're still trying to contact them to get more information. Two people at 128 Gay Street. They were alerted by a smoke detector and got out right away, the third building. The fire was reported by the neighbors with a 911 call. Right now the fire is under investigation. Pennsylvania State Police Fire Marshal has been called in. He is doing the investigation.